step at a time. One step at a time. It's our time to redefine.